subscribe and press the bell icon to never miss a video from NYOOOZ.
Balakot airstrike by Indian Air Force was seen as the out-of-the-line defense decision by government, while opposition has alleged that the government of using the army initiative for their political gain. There have been widespread speculation by experts on the gain to BJP post-Balakot airstrikes. A tracker poll conducted by TimesNow and VMR gives NDA a gain of 13 seats in the post-Balakot airstrike compared to the projection before the Indian Air Force attack. Earlier poll conducted between February 5th and 21st gave 270 seats to NDA. The number rose to 283 seats in the period between February 5th to March 12th. NYOOOZ Desk.